I am the product manager for optical profilers here at Zygo Corporation. Today we're going to be doing an application overview on regions analysis in the MX software. This is the first in a two-part series of videos. So the sample we're going to be measuring is this semiconductor package showing solder bumps in this gray area in the middle. The reason an engineer might care about that is that these bumps are critical for making electrical contact between multiple surfaces, a substrate and a chip, for example. And so what we're going to be doing is taking a measurement like this and automatically segmenting it to separate these individual bumps from that field below. All right, so to do this regions analysis, this segmentation, we're going to switch over to the regions view in the MX software. And when we do that, the screen changes, presents you your input data over here on the left, presents your active region, the one that you've got selected here in the middle, and then if you've got one defined, your reference region off to the right. In the lower portion of the screen are results computed individually for each one of the regions, and then at the bottom, statistics for all of the regions. You can set up your processing on the left-hand side for the segmentation and for the region processing if you need to do any extra filtering or trimming to clean up or better isolate the regions. And then on the right-hand side, underneath that reference map, we can separately process the reference map in order to provide a real clean reference for making good height measurements and segmentation of the individual regions. So to learn how to measure this part and to do the segmentation that I've shown you here, watch part two of our regions analysis walkthrough videos.